Well, looks like this is part two. Hole's going to be 13 through 18. I just messed up when I hit the camera, so it's going to be a two-part video. So number 13, 314 and a half yards, guarded by water in front and on the right of the green.
Ready.
Looks a lot like one of the holes at PGA National at the beginning of the bear trap or the middle of the bear trap. The green and the water placement looks a lot like one of them. So what are we calling for? 200 yard shot out. That'll leave us 114 in. So that's a 4 iron, 5 iron.
Ready.
Put a 4 iron down there and see what happens.
Ready.
Good. Sit down, ball. Yard shot to the green. 73 yard. Pins up front. Sucker pin. Sucker pin. That's a sand wedge.
The distance to the pin is 73.5 yards.
All right.
Ready.
Oh, too much. Come on back down. Long better.
The distance
short.
To the pin is 34.2 yards.
Yeeks. Don't like this.
Ready.
All right. That was a good little pitch.
The distance to the pin is 9 feet and 5 inches.
All right.
Ready.
So must make.
Ready.
Burned it.
The distance to the pin is 2 feet and 3 inches.
I saw it, I just didn't read it right.
Ready.
Par 3 coming up.
The distance to the pin is 176.6 yards. Ready.
176 yards, 7 iron probably. Sort of a long green.
Ready.
149 to the front. 165 to the middle of the green. Wind is behind me. A little bit left to right. I don't want to get too close to those bunkers. 165. 165. 7 iron is going to be too much.
Ready.
Let's go with 155, 160 yards. 8 iron.
Ready.
Okay.
The distance to the pin is 26 feet.
All right. We already made a 59-footer today, so let's see if we make this.
Ready.
Come on. Go on. Go on. Didn't hit it.
The distance to the pin is 3 feet and 2 inches. Ready. Ready.
Like a nice par 4.
The distance to the pin 144.3 yards.
344.3 yard par 4, number 15. $197 to the dog leg.
Ready.
So let's play or hybrid.
Ready.
Let's play it the way it's suggested here.
Ready.
Okay, good. Okay. That's a good shot. $160 in.
The distance to the pin is 160.7 yards. Ready.
Sucker pin left front. 8 iron.
Ready. Ready.
Oh, too much. Too much. Been hitting long 8 irons today. How'd that go 186 yards? That's twice I've done that. Did I not pick the 8 iron?
The distance to the pin is 33 yards.
Distance to the pin, 33 yards. Okay, ready. Chip it in.
The distance to the pin is 31 feet.
Okay. 31 feet. Here we go.
Ready.
Nope. 28 feet. Should have been a par.
The distance to the pin is 3 feet and 4 inches. Ready.
Okay, number 16, Bay Hill. 412 yard. Par 5. Okay. Let's see what we can do with that.
Ready.
I'm not. Okay, 173 out.
Ready.
Let's go. Got a little wind hurting and in the little left to right. Mostly left to right. go for the 226. Right between the two bunkers down there.
Ready.
Oh no. Trouble. Okay. 179.
The distance to the pin is 179 yards.
I gotta go under the tree. I'm in trouble. Let's just get out of trouble. I can't. There's water. Take a sand wedge, just get out of here and get in the fairway.
Ready.
Trouble like that, the only thing to do is get out. Just get out of trouble. Get back in the fairway. Leave yourself a shot.
The distance to the pin is 150 yards. Ready.
150.
Ready.
I don't like that. I'm gonna go with the 9 iron.
Ready.
I've been overcooking the 8, so let's go with the 9. Nice Freddie Couples 9 iron in there.
Ready.
Okay.
The distance to the pin is 36 feet.
Ooh.
Ready.
Okay, made a 59 footer earlier. Here we go.
Ready.
Feet short.
The distance to the pin is 4 feet and 5 inches. Ready. Ready.
Getting my birdies. What's this, 17?
The distance to the pin is 147.4 yards. Ready.
147.4 yards. Par 3.
Ready.
147. Should be a 9 iron.
Ready.
Should be a 9 iron. Full 9.
Ready.
Oh, I pulled it. And into the bunker. With a tough lie.
The distance to the pin is 68 feet. Ready.
Easy. Come on back. Come on back and get in the hole. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Nice shot. Nice shot, birdie. Sand birdie. Okay. Good. All right, 18, tough hole. Hold it together and let's get out of here with a... Get your par and get out of here.
The distance to the pin is 410.1
yards. 410.1 yards. Water down the second half all the way, guarding the front of the green. And the whole second half of the fairway. Ooh. I remember this hole when I was at the Golf Academy of the South at the tournament. And I followed a few different people that day, but I was astounded. I was on the left side of this fairway watching a couple, three or four groups come in at the end of the day. And it's a 410 yard par four with a narrow fairway all the way down the left, guarded by water. Down the right, and the front of the green is all guarded by water. And I just couldn't believe some of the second shots that those professionals hit in there into that green, you know, 210, you know, unbelievable. So we got a wind that's a little right to left. It's mostly right to left and a little bit helping. The first shot's calling for a 222-yard shot to the beginning of the water at the end of the first landing area and the fairway. So, let's see if we can do that.
Ready.
I'm not ready yet. .222. So we don't need any big gun to get down in here.
Ready.
This is all water. This is the end of our... Where's the water start in the fairway? 257, so... Let's go for a 235-yard drive. Right in the fairway down there. A halfway decent angle to the green. Okay, here we go.
Ready.
Yanked it a little. Okay, good. Okay, good. Perfect. Okay. There we go. 235. Isn't that what I said? All right, now we got 178.
The distance to the pin is 178.4 yards.
Water all the way down the right side. And guarding the right and front side of the green all the way. So, 178 to there. Beginning of the green, we got 149. 149, okay? So there's my 9 iron.
158, 160. There's my 8-iron. Wind is right to left. 170 is my 7-iron. Let's go for 165 yard 8-iron. The wind is right to left. Put it right in the beginning of the green there.
Ready.
Uh-oh. I didn't grab the 8-iron again. Forgot to select my club. See, that's... Well, it's not in the water. We can get our par and get out of here. That was sounded like a wood.
The distance to the pin is 38.8 yards.
Spacing out an important part of the game here. Oh, boy.
Ready.
Oh, boy. That's down. That's way down below me. 38. That's 38 yards. That's 15. Oh, boy. Oh, I don't like this.
Ready.
Okay, good shot. Good shot. Woo. That's what I wanted to do. That worked out. See if you get your par and get out of here.
The distance to the pin is 11 feet and 4 inches.
That would be awesome. All right, here we go.
Ready.
Yeah. All right. All right. Bay Hill. 3 over par. Long 18 holes. 75. That's weird.